Good evening, everybody, and welcome to this stream. We're now going to take a look at the London commuter route, the third final installment in the Rush Hour collection tonight. I'm going to get set up in a second. I've just finished sorting myself out. I have got the camera point down at the rail driver. I apologise if the audio sounds a bit dodgy in here. It's because I've moved into a different place, so I've now got my own little studio slash office slash everything. So first and foremost, I want to apologise for lack of videos. I've been suffering bad with my mental health. Also, I've been moving around, etc. So that's why there's been literally no video. So this is now my first time back. Hello, Blevin. Hello, welcome to the stream, my friend. The new route is amazing. I haven't done a journey yet. I got as far as Gatwick, then I realized I had to do an update on the PC. Well, not an update for the game, actually, PC. So we will get going. So what we're going to do first is we're just going to explore London Victoria on foot first, and then we will get into the rest of it then. Just gonna make sure the rail driver's not doing anything dodgy. I don't think the game has crashed. Right, let me get a second and get a mic check, see if I'm using this. There we go, we're using the right microphone. So I apologise about the low frame rate, I don't know why that is. I don't know if it's the stream or whatever. So yes, this is London Victoria railway station. I've been here in real life, I've also been in the Gatwick Express in real life as well. Oh no, we actually can't. Or can we? Wow, we have got 377452. Oh Christ, I hope you're there now, mate. Better. We've got 377452 matched up with this is 375913. Wow. That's also one of my reskins as well. Which, by the way, now the delivery editor actually now works on my desktop PC. This isn't the laptop, this is on the desktop. So I'm actually happy about that. That actually now fully, properly works. Right, so that's enough exploring. Let's go back to the main menu a second, because then we are going to start exploring it properly now through the journey mode. Actually, first I'm going to see if we get some liveries. No, we don't. I think we've got to make liveries for it separately. let's go. Continue journey. G-exhibit. 1W30. People are saying 1W30 is crashing. Let me have a check. Because I don't really want to do it if it's going to crash. Right, people are saying 1W30 is crashing. Right, so, sod it. We're not going to do the journey mode. We will just do a normal. We'll just pick one from the timetable. 387. Right, we're going to do this one. 1W26. The Gatwick Express one. So it's got a little bit laggier from it since earlier on when I first played this. Let's just take a look outside our train. Here we go. Have we got rush hour passengers now or not? No, I don't think we have. Right, we're going to get stuck behind this outgoing southern train up until, I think, Clapham Common. So unfortunately we're going to get stuck behind that, we're going to get a lot of yellow signals along the way. And I think my cat's just come in. Cats down here. This is my perfect little cat, Master Chief, who's unfortunately only got three paws because he had an accident. So he's only now got three paws and he's very bitey. Aren't we? You're gonna go and sit in your chair. Good boy. You're gonna sit there. Good boy. Pardon me. And let's get going. So about this, I've just texted my girlfriend. So the sounds are very impressive. I don't know what happened there, for some reason the stream decided to stop. go past Battersea Park. So I'm gonna have to try this train on Southeast Coast Speed actually. Rather quiet inside this cab as well. I don't mean my Master Chief has gone, I think he's gone somewhere now. No, this is not beer, this is apple juice. Quite a few of those pings. But, that is a slower train in front of us. It was that southern one that went out before us. I can hear a freight train. Oh, it's there. The FPS keeps dipping left, right and centre. No, no, this isn't my PC. Oh, look! Look! The HST! We saw the HST, we got the HST on my stream. Stream's looking very, very, very choppy, guys. All I can do is apologise for this. We got a we got a brake demand. I don't know why we're getting so much lag. I'm tempted to restart the stream and not use OBS and use the inbuilt software on my graphics card instead. rather than use this, because this is literally, I'm looking at OBS and it's tanking out. That seems to have stabilized itself now. So 20 minutes and we'll be at Gatwick Airport. Slow down a second. I think I'm going to lock the FPS. Down to 60. See if that resolves some of the stutter. I thought we might be stuck behind that slow commuter train. Seems to be getting greens all the way through. It's what I call a long train. And now we've got the other Southern Rail. Now I can speed up again. What station this is. There's Thornton Heath. Very soon it can increase the speed up to 90, so that's going to be fun. This is West Croydon. Or is it East Croydon? East Croydon. Here we go. We go up to 90 miles per hour now. DWS ringing thing cut itself out then. Luckily I heard it. That was quite a bit of lag then. Now, I used to this route quite a lot in real life. Apart from, I used to go to Eastbourne instead of Brighton. But I am quite familiar with the Brighton main line. I just wish that we could get an extension onto East Coast Way and just like expand on East Coast Way, because you've got a lot of scope there. With having, if you put East Coast Way in with this as well. So I was taking my feet off, taking my shoes off. We should be in Gatwick shortly. So you didn't even hear that.
TPWS and AWS operational.
But even we didn't even hear the TWPS even go off then. That was the train inside the tunnel. I think we've got. Oh, we're not in the first class section. Hello. ba ba be dum ba ba dum. Ba da be da ba ba. We have got less than 5 minutes to do 6 miles. He's hoping we can do it. We've got this tunnel's quite far. I think we might just make it on time. Might just. Probably just keep pinning the throttle a little bit. But this route, it really is, it's quite impressive. I know some of the more impressive stuff is further down the line. I think we're easily going to make it. Might be a few seconds late, but I think we're definitely going to make it. Chief, stop biting my foot. So I know we're playing go past us. Well, go in front of us. And here we go, arriving at Gatwick Airport. Stop, you bitch. Please stop, please stop. Oh, fuck. Oh, Christ. Phew! That was a pooing pants moment. That was an extremely pooing pants moment there. So yeah, this is Gatwick Airport. Or Gatwick. As some of us say, Gatwick. That's where the air terminal will be. I actually wonder if that thing. 1, 2, 3. The middle gangway doors are open. Oh yes, they actually are. This is first class. Very comfy. Standard class. Wait 42, expected 8:44. We're not late, mate. We're probably actually on time. Now, 23 miles down to Brighton. And away we go to Brighton. We've got like a little light down here. So everyone, sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride as we now travel to Brighton. I wonder if we're actually allowed to do the full 110 miles per hour. Newt, Yannick. Right. I've just got to go and do something quickly. So I am back now. It's over near Balcoon. Train slow itself down. Do I? Yannick, do I know you? If I know you, where are you from? Ah, hello! Which Discord is that? Train Sim World 2020 Fan Club, is that the one? Anyway, welcome to the stream. Have you got it, Yannick? The Brighton London commuter line. second. We are going far too fast. Woohoo, go me, doing 38 miles. Burgess Hill. Looks like I've already gone past Haywards Heath. Let's look at the map. Ah yes, already gone past Haywards Heath. Driving to Brighton a little bit early. Curly. Not Sussex. Now, here's a little bit of interesting information for you. Now, earlier on, on a little disroute up, I actually checked with the console locker at the free camera. I went with the free camera. Up to Moolscoon is in from East Coastway, up to Moolscoon. When we get to Brighton, I will go into the free cam, the normal number 8 free cam, and I'll show you London Road. I'm not going to get to Mool's Coombe because it's too far to go, but Mool's Coombe is in the game. Slow down a little bit because I was going to get there a little bit too early. And this is Preston Park. And that's the depot there, Lovers Walk Depot. Pretty sure many of us have driven the train down here plenty of times. Well, I'm not used to coming into Brighton this way, I'm just coming Brighton over that way. Thank you. Here we are. We have arrived at Brighton. Oh, you shit. Oops. That's all I can say is oops at that. As I just stacked that. Straight into the fucking... Oh, Jesus Christ. I stacked that straight into the bloody pillar. So, here we go again. Oh well, at least now it's time to slow down a little bit. Wow, that's all I can say, just wow. Just wow like that. Attempt number two. Can't believe I stacked that. believe I just balked that straight into a fucking tree. Into the buffers. Speed up again. Across lovely viaduct. Jane Eyre wagon just left there. Ow, chief! That's me toe! Ow! Chief! That's not very nice. So I tried to bite my toe. My cat decided to try to bite my toe. Oh my days. Ow! Got you hurt, chief? Chief, stop it, please. You're hurting my foot now.
Back in the deck.
There we go, right. So you did my vape. I don't know what we're hitting yellows for. Didn't hit yellows last time. Kind of fuck that one up again. Right, I'm gonna call it there, guys, because I keep fucking it up. So I will do a proper one on the video. Thank you for watching. Yorkshire Lad out.